Hello and welcome back to another video. Hello. Okay, so I'm going to play it again. I wonder which one. I don't get Albania. I don't know why I'm whispering, but I am. Okay. Europe has a lot of small countries, not really many big countries. Okay, this time I'm not going to mess it up. I'm going to put it right here and it's not going to fall. Here we go. Okay, let's check. I wonder which one. this time I'm gonna be on the other side so it doesn't fall. Somehow I feel like this is gonna fall all of a sudden. Okay, so the landmark I just mentioned was the building that burnt down. Didn't recognize it at first, but well, it's also the flag of Chad, though. Apparently that's a language, okay then? And now you give me Russia. I thought it was asking for languages, but nope. It is asking for that. Well, that's easy because Spain is the only one in Europe. There's only one country that, you know, is in Europe, like this one. It was still. So 30 more countries right now, I think. Good job, myself. Clap and a half to you. Fun fact, Croatia really doesn't want Bosnia, whatever it's called, to get any coastline whatsoever. Instead. As I inch closer to the goal. At the end, when you don't need the big countries, suddenly you get every single big country in Europe. No good way I could put this on top of each other. No. I hate it when the glitch happens where it doesn't show how much time I've been recording. course is Ukraine. I don't like Ukraine. Okay, that just so happened to bounce greatly. We have a lot of countries. As you can see, since I got Denmark, I also got Greenland. You may not see it, but rip. Well, forgot what I was gonna say. So, Croatia looks like a acute angle. Okay. Yep, definitely the UK. Okay. Of course it did. Well, at least I got it all back as Poland. I'm not gonna risk it. I can't pull and just balance. Yes. Okay.
Ready? Set. Go.
The United States of America is located entirely within the region of Europe. Definitely. Absolutely. 1000%. But if it's entirely, then that means Denmark couldn't appear because it has territories like Greenland, which is in, of course, North America. I have no idea how this is balancing, but it is. Nope, it doesn't say entirely, so. Okay, so, four more countries, just four more. Getting all the big countries in the beginning, so that's good. Wait a minute. What about that little bit of France? Have it? So if I do this, then I can just. Wait. Okay, what? Please explain. I do not understand this. think it has to touch the finish line itself. That's weird. Yes! Okay. Three more. I think it's three more now. Ukraine anyway, so I was thinking of Montenegro, not that country got renamed Northern Macedonia recently, so that's something interesting. Yep, Google Maps shows it. All of that, just to get one more big country. Two more countries, I think? Yep, two more. Yes, got all the big countries. Now all we need is the UK. It's gonna click Portugal, but oh yeah, Greece. But, hey, I got Spain, forgot about that. Ukraine too, we don't like... Why? Only the shape of Ukraine I don't like. Everything else about it is fine, arguably. This is the last round until we go ahead, you know. Wow, I spent 30. Oh. Bad start. Percent right now. Haha, yes. Okay, which one will I get? Okay, there we go. Put in Spain. Okay, and then we're gonna do the game I just got. Pile up. Okay. Oh no. I had to look at the bottom. Spain, Russia, Italy, Greece, Iceland, Italy. Okay, there we go. That is pretty easy. Okay, that's quick. 4 seconds. Okay. That's all the time we have. Thank you for watching. And Goodbye.